Students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 Samachir Kavi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, 4th chapter geometry, exercise 4.2, third subdivision, first sub. In triangle ABC, so we have a triangle ABC. So in this triangle, D and E are the points on the sides AB and AC. D and E are the points on the sides AB and AC respectively. For each of the following cases, show that DE is parallel to BC. This is the thing we have to prove. So for proving that, the information given is AB is equal to 12 cm. That is, full length of this side is given as 12 cm. AD is given as 8 cm. AE is given as 12 cm. And AC is given as 18 cm. So this is the thing we are asked to prove. So, for proving what we have, this is the information given, we have to prove that DE is parallel to BC. We know by basic proportionality theorem, we know that if any two sides of the triangle are parallel, then the sides are proportional. But here, we are asked to prove the sides are parallel. So, that is by the converse of basic proportionality theorem, if the sides are proportional, the sides will be parallel. Any two sides will be parallel to each other. Basic proportionality theorem is, if any two sides are parallel, then the sides are proportional. By the converse of basic proportionality theorem, if the sides are proportional, the line segment that divides the sides, they will be parallel to each other. Okay. So now, if we check this, AB by AD, AB by AD is equal to AC by AE, AC by AE. If we take this, AB is given as 12 cm by AD is given as 8 cm is equal to AC is 18 and AE is 12. So when we simplify this individually, in 4 table, we can simplify this as 3 by 2. That is equal to, in 6 table, we can simplify it as 3 by 2. So, 3 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. So, what we got? The sides are proportional. So, what I told, by the converse of basic proportionality theorem, if the sides are proportional, then two sides are parallel. Okay. So, now, by converse of BPT, we can say that DE is parallel to BC. DE is parallel to BC. By the converse of this, we can say that these two sides are parallel. Okay.